goes here, your regular insulation, you will absolutely see this temperature rise and rise and rise. This will not rise because eShield is there as the barrier. Once this gets to a certain temperature, I'm going to swap out so you can see the difference. You see the temperature there now? You can watch this temperature begin to drop and this one begin to rise. So therefore, eShield works both. Heating and cooling.
We allow the moisture to go through the product and then we call it a nail. And also, because we put it up here, we don't put it exactly on the roof there, because we have to